Just keep on going. Okay?
Danny!
Good, good!
Where it's coming from.
It's probably coming from multiple directions.
Yeah.
If it's coordinated, it's coming from multiple places.
It's getting louder though.
It is getting louder.
Sounds closer, but I think it's through echo.
It's echoing off that thing, I think.
Yeah, but you know, we're not really safe by those fuel tanks, dude.
What?
We have to
we're not
go
really
through.
Safe by those fuel tanks.
We have to go. We don't know, Quinn. I don't know.
I think we should put that
I think so, too.
Where are we going?
I don't know. Just away from them fuel tanks.
These copters keep flying above
our
head.
I'm not worried about
head.
Those as much as I am. I haven't seen anything hit those.
No, I haven't seen anything. So. I did see bullets hit the firing glass.
Did you really?
Yes.
Okay.
Where was that?
How far up?
When we were right when it first happened, I heard a couple of firecrackers. I thought
okay.
I seen bottles breaking.
Sure,
fire.
Sure, sure. But that was inside the venue.
That was inside the
so
venue.
So they're most likely they're coming from the venue and maybe beeped.
Yeah, I seen bottles. I.
What?
Go! Go!
Wait, 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 wait.
Yeah.
How about this?
Honey? Honey, don't leave me. Come here.
Oh, you don't leave me.
Okay, we gotta get over this.